Lara, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
They say, let's go.
Get over here!
Thank you.
That should do it. What the hell?
I need help here!
Headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place. Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Got to be a way across this water. Thank you. The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. But more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection.
Endurance. They're tearing it apart. That should do it. All right, try now.
This is a waste of power. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill. No questions asked.
But we only shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up in the palace?
Taking fire!
Need some help!
Get down here! We have an intruder!
Coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants.
We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
Here she comes! Shoot them down!
Let's go!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are TV cameras hidden in the trees? But, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Do nothing! you little rat! Can't believe it!
Starting to go down. Might as well.
Use it to move the wires blocking the door.
it up there somehow. I might be able to clear it.
Impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not going to make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Thank you.
Logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners.
Holy shit!
Get over here!
Try going around! The outside's coming back! I'm taking both. You'll pay for that!
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We could take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy. These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going? There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you. If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need...